guys know, we don't have a river to dunk you in, but we cleaned out the muck sink, and yeah, you might just want to take off your shirt.
Okay, no, see, I can't do this. I'm sorry. I really want us to get along. I do, but I can't pretend to believe in something I don't, and I don't.
Chappie, we've all had our doubts. No, see, this isn't doubts. I believe in science. I believe in evolution.
I believe in Nick Silver and Neil deGrasse Tyson and Christopher Hitchens, although I do admit he could be kind of an asshole. I cannot get behind some supreme being who weighs in on the Tony Awards while we need you to go back with machetes. I don't believe a billion Indians are going to hell. I don't think we get cancer to learn life lessons. And I don't believe that people die young because God needs another angel. I think it's just bullshit. And on some level, I think we all know that. I mean, don't you?
My angel thing does seem kind of desperate.
That you as a Christian.
I am, but I got some questions.
Look, I understand that religion makes it easier to deal with all of the random shitty things that happen to us. And I wish I could get on that ride. I'm sure I would be happier. But I can't. Feelings aren't enough. I need it to be real.